Look, I did this one for y'all, you heard me? You know you got that money. Don't act like you ain't got that money, nigga. We got to listen to everything, nigga. You know I'm bad for that. You got that PPP? Hell no, not me. You got that PPP? Hell no, not me. You got that PPP? Hell no, not me. Tell me who going to jail. Everybody. Now the P is for people because you're tripping. You're playing with that money, know the government gonna get you. Everybody know that you don't have a damn job. How you make $100,000 out there washing cars? Hey, your girl said she out there doing hair. But every time they pass, they ain't got nobody there. It's nothing but some junkies on the porch drinking beer. They seen all that money that you spent at the fair. For real, it's facts. They gonna take your information, see that it don't match. They gonna find your addresses to see where you be at. They gonna lock your ass up and bring you to the back. Back, it's back. The other P is for prayers because you're going to need them. You know you're down bad for playing with them people. And when they come to get you, you're going to need more than Jesus. You're going to need Kathy, John, and Regis. The other P is for prison. That's where you're going. And when they ask me who you is, I swear that I don't know him. I'm telling you what's real. This ain't just a damn poem. I saw you on that list, homeboy. You're on your own. That's facts. See, they don't even want the money back. They'd rather lock you up and get the money back like that. You're dressing all fly, starting at its best. I got three letters for you. IRS. Yeah. You got that PPP? Hell no, not me. You got that PPP? Hell no, not me. You got that PPP? Hell no, not me. Tell me who going to jail. Everybody. You got that PPP? Hell no, not me. You got that PPP? Hell no, not me. You got that PPP? Hell no, not me. Tell me who going to jail. Everybody. Whoa. Hold up, y'all, bro. Now look, I'm sitting here. I ain't making this shit up either, man. I'm sitting here looking at the list right now. And this is some shit, I got a question. The IRS ain't got a question. I got a question about this shit, you know what I mean? Now, I see somebody on this bitch. This nigga talking about he got a grass company. And he made $80,000 last year. And this nigga yard ain't even cut. I'm looking at this nigga yard right now. This nigga got grass everywhere. How the fuck you got a yard? Oh, man, you gotta leave it alone.